Easy B. DJ Regular 7. Supernatural. Natural progression. We're not worried about the natural selection that's taking possession through your dimension, through your elevation, through your state of mind, keeping you in check. They read your thoughts with your phone. You ever thought of that AI digital in retrospect? You were warned before the internet got shut down and censored, and now you are confused. Do you remember what a free radical is, or how it feels to be radical or independent of state? That's a difference that the future will make to break your ties from the negative world, from the overlords of lies. I'm the lord of the flies, I can see through it. I'm Illuminati pantheon, I'm the one who will lead the revolution for thousands of years to create the timeline shift needed to accelerate the speed, the lifeline of everything that's connected to it. I am the creator, this is my dimension now. As I come through your computer, you will hear the echo of my reiterations now. Retribution is now, the time is now. I can see the future is now, the future is beautiful. Are you still in doubt of the light inside? Three eyes I ignite, their lamps all ignite so they can see through the daylight, even in the darkest of night. I am the one who prepared the skills to have the strength to fight. Stronger than good Georgia's sword with all my might. Archangel Abaddon, Archangel Michael, Archangel Megatron, Archangel Sandalphon. Zabnox riding on board for the underworld too. Do you know the demonic legions and swarms that I have seen through? I see through people, I see dead people everywhere I go. I can resurrect them and ignite them. With one bat of my eyelashes, they can let it go. No longer in slow motion, I can speed up your perception of time. Time to God is like 1,000 years in one day. 7 days would mean 7,000 years. The perspective timeline, the way they said the bibliotech was combined, the confined to the timeline. That's a diminished timeline. The three-dimensional is only a perspective of mine. In order to expand, you need the upside-down pentagram I have in mind. Baphomet's mind. With a pentagram right side up, put them together, ten-sided compass erupt. Cause you know that's a Babylonian symbol. Timeline Phoenicians, it's all a riddle. And symbols and sigils and rituals done in secret. Dark Knight satellite, pirate radio, 999, Hyperborea, Garth of radio. You know this touches your soul. I ignite the North Star and I guide your way like the star of Hamlabeth, Bethlehem, and backwards, forwards. It don't matter, this ain't no front. My name's on the wall of Jericho, written in ignited foreign tongues. This is useless for you to try to find my vibration. I rise like the sun every morning, creating domination through creation. Rain and storm and lightning, thunder, abbreviation, sun, clouds, and birds. Elected for the word, the chosen one, motherfucker. I chose myself from the aspects to release myself from the shackles to set a living example. This is what I do, I set a living example of Gnostic knowledge. Apparitions from Dead Sea Scrolls, things that were anciently written about in the books of the dead. While you still be working on spells, hexes, I putting together the X's on O's in different tic-tac-toes game boards. Now I put it down, I make your time go from fast to slow. Rewind time, speed it up again. I got more control on and off the microphone. You love what I do, then I love your support too. We're not Bretavelli. One love. Overlord. Underworld.